Bucko's against the right wing half wall, but it's picked up by Galvers, and he'll move up and out of the zone. Feeds it in the center ice area for Kirk. He cuts in, puts it back on, goes, scores. The rookie from Michigan State dangles his way past the Kings defenders and slips the breakaway goal through the legs of Todd Ford and reestablishes the four-goal lead for the Aces on a great individual play by Turek as he steps by Gladue and then just pushes the backhander through the legs of Ford. And it's a 5-1 Aces lead.